Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So what we're going to be doing today is, so we have my drag car, and so we are going to be making it. So there's this one movie called Dukes of Hazzard. If you guys have seen it, just comment down below if you've seen it.
Comment down below, yes, I have seen it.
We're going to be making a General Lee.
And if you haven't, it's a orange car.
Yeah. And so, first, we're going to go to the travel on the front, and we'll go 0.29. Actually, yeah, we'll go 0.29. And then on the wheels and tires. And then we're going to, unfortunately we can't do the number on the side, but what we can do, oh, that's red, here we go, orange. And so I'm going to take a bunch of this stuff off. Frame, we'll keep fenders, hood, we're going to take the motor off, spoiler, we're going to take that off.
Really, the ones that they had on the spoiler, go back to the spoiler. That's about the one that, sorry about that, guys, go back. We lost connection. Here we go.
Okay, we're back on now. And well, so what did you say?
We are going
on the spoiler.
Okay. Change the tires
and our wheels. We are going to run those. And bead color, we'll go black. Spoke color, we're going to go we'll go white, I guess. Going to go spoke color, white, bead color, black, and then
the price
of the winch. The winch.
Take that winch off.
Oh, I'm sorry, bumpers.
Go back. No, wait, no. Yeah, keep that same bumper. Go from front bumper on the top. Go back. No. Top. Where it says front bumper. I know you guys can't see. No. Backwards. Yes. Back. Yes. Keep on.
Why don't you take that off?
That looks pretty good.
And the tires.
Yes.
We're just gonna run stock tires on it, just to save money. I'm sorry about that.
It's only 9,000. I know you guys can't see it, but
oh, we gotta put a wrap on it. I'm just gonna
what wrap?
We'll see.
My car looks like this almost, except it's blue.
Yeah, it's this one, I think. Yeah. Okay, it was black.
Oh yeah, that's what I have. Oh, you're doing that? That's different. Go back. Yeah, here. change your camera view. Yeah, a little bit more forward. No, wait, no, back. See, forward is that's good. Go to front back. Oh, stretch. Go front back. Stretch. Go back. Back is forward. Keep on. Yeah, that's good.
I am the direction giver.
Sorry about that, guys. We just laughing. There's something funny. That looks good. Have it in blue. Let's do it blue.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So, like I said, we can't get the. We couldn't get the number one on there and the Jimmy Lee. The General Lee and the Confederate flag on there. But that's fine. At least we got that cool wrap. We're going to go to that and then we'll do the desert. And. Alright, yeah, I forgot. I put it in manual. But that's fine. We'll run it in manual. Well, so it does pretty good on the desert so far, and we will be doing a live stream on this. We'll be doing a live stream right after this video.
We will?
Well, not really right after it, but like,
we'll just say
like
10
an
minutes.
Hour.
Not an hour. We don't have an hour. 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
10:15.
Keep shifting, go fourth, shift down second. Oh, that's why it's going crazy. I didn't have it in full drive. Go back to first, go second, third, fourth, fifth. Ooh. Okay, and then now we're going to do it's going to be like a time test almost. Not really a time test, a speed test, I mean. And so we're going to see how fast we can go. Even though it's a manual, I'm going to see how fast I'm going manual. Because I've gotten used to shifting. Oh, yeah. I've gotten used to doing the shifting in manual. Alright, we're gonna go neutral. And, oh, we gotta prepare that. 3, 2, 1, watch. Second, third, fourth, fifth. 100.
Oh, and 20 is fast!
Okay, we reached 127.
Yeah, they can't see it, but that's fast. You're almost at 10 minutes. 10 minutes. I think it's fast.
I just gotta try something.
See if you can get out of the map. Well, I've seen some people, where they get out of first. First gear. I was planning on doing a dirt bike video today. It was kind of funny. I forgot the cameras.
Mm-hmm.
And so we didn't do a dirt bike video. One of our friends came over. He has a bike, 2001. It's either 2001 or 2002 or 2003. Yamaha. 4-stroke, 125.
Back foot? What?
Mine is a 15 or 16. Mine's a brand new. Well, not exactly brand new, but it's nice. Which we showed a video on it. And we'll be showing tons of videos this summer on that. On dirt biking, okay. Riding razors, cutting new trails. Yeah. Today I found a trail, but I just got the dirt bike a week ago. From yesterday, as a week ago. I can ride it good. It's just, I was just like, it was a very hilly trail. Like, it went straight, it went like almost straight up at one point. And so I was like, nah, not yet. I'll probably be riding up it next week. But tons of videos this summer.
Mm-hmm.
We'll probably do at least one a day. Now, that's not always one.
Okay. I just noticed something. We got to bring down the stiffness on this thing.
About one is probably how much we'll do a day.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. Or maybe we may be doing it by weeks. Yeah. I don't know.
Travel.
We'll just have to see. Yeah, bump up your travel. Yeah. Bring your stiffness. Bring your stiffness. No. Around 700? It was 7,500. A little bit down. 7,400. No, not in the 60. 74. Nope. That's a 9. 72. Yeah, 72 looks perfect. Bump that up. Oh, well, bring your travel back down in the rear. Oh. About 34. Yeah, 34 looks good. Well, and this will be the end of the video. We'll see you guys in about 15 minutes our live stream.
Okay, and before we do that,
how are you doing it? Oh, bring them all the way out. I just forgot to see this. And rear. What?
That's two doubles.
That is two doubles. Why? Bring your rear. Front wheel radius. Bump that up all the way. See what it looks like. That's different. Definitely different.
It was because I had it.
0.9. And then.
Mm-hmm.
You
win. 1.8.
1 works good. Bring it down. Bring it in this. No. 0.9. 0.8. Go 0.8.
No, we'll do
0.9. Okay, this will be the end of the video. 0.9. That's 13 minutes long, and we'll see you guys next time.